The former Archbishop of Washington, D.C. had a brief appearance in a Dedham court today. Wellesley police have charged 91-year-old Theodore McCarrick with indecent assault. The incident happened at a wedding reception at Wellesley College in the 1970s. Pope Francis defrocked McCarrick in 2019 after a Vatican investigation confirmed decades of allegations of sexual abuse. McCarrick was released on bail and ordered to have no contact with the victim. His next court date is set for October 28th.